Eliza Stewart. I'm 16 years old. I'm a student at Pinelands High School, and I sell menstrual cups in my spare time. The reason I started using a menstrual cup was because of the environmental impact that the waste of pads and tampons had, especially plastic waste in the world and in our oceans is reaching a critical point where we have to make big changes. And then I did some research online and found out about menstrual cups. Most of the people I sell to actually aren't my peers. I sell to a lot of adults, but I do talk to a lot of them about it. But I found that a lot of them are actually quite receptive to the idea. It's getting the parents to approve of their children using it that's hard. I think when anything has something to do with women and their bodies, it's often criticized quite heavily. Embracing my period means to me being able to talk about it to anyone without shame. It means to just be able to celebrate it as like part of my womanhood. So I think we have to shift from using infinite pads and tampons where that we just keep making them and we actually have finite resources, and a menstrual cup and reusable pads, there are lots of different options, would help with that in the future.